Goldenchild is one of my favorite boy groups. Their fandom is called Goldenness, and the new fans are called Babyness. Today I'm your Babyness. But they also released a webtoon. Come on, close it, don't let them in. Come on.
Little Cassie!
Yes, I kill zombies. Look at them. They're just going dying. Because zombies don't attack us humans. We are the team, bro.
XP, yes.
That is so OP. Oh no, I'm on camera.
Sorry, guys.
What's up?
It's Babyness Wesley.
And I'm not a zombie.
But I was playing a zombie game. Zombie Attack on Roblox, where you kill zombies to survive through waves. Hi, welcome back to Little Cassie. I'm your Babyness Wesley. Please subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. Sometimes your comments are disabled. Please come back and leave us a supporting comment. We appreciate all the support. Give me a big thumbs up and stick to the end. Thank you. Today I'm going to react to Goldenchild's Burn It music video. Before I start, I'm going to tell you this week's schedule is packed with reactions every day. I just told you today I'm going to react to Goldenchild's Burn It. And tomorrow I'm going to react to Yino's Eenie Meenie featuring Sugi from Red Velvet. And on Wednesday, Audrey's going to react to IU's Celebrity. And on Thursday, Audrey's going to react to IZ*ONE's DD Dance. And on Friday, Audrey's going to drop a surprise dance cover. Yeah, it's pretty savage. On Saturday, I'm going to react to Goldenchild's B-side track, Cuckoo. Yes, it's a lot. Please watch all of our videos as we spend lots of effort. Okay, as you know, Goldenchild's one of my favorite boy groups. Their fandom is called Goldenness, and the new fans are called Babyness. Today, I'm your Babyness. If you don't know, Goldenchild's a 10-member boy group under Woollim Entertainment. They debuted on August 28, 2017. Woollim is a small agency. They treat their artists really well, and all of their groups are like siblings. Goldenchild is back with their fifth mini album, Yes! And with the title track, Burn It. From the Burn It teaser, some of you guys are worried about the content. Goldenchild made us forget that they're releasing music and not an actual movie. The teaser of Burn It was a surprise to everyone, like Goldenchild's promoting with a zombie movie. I even saw some Goldenness made a Netflix trailer. You guys are very creative. And good news to you guys, my parents said it's okay for me to react to Burn It. And I heard actress Lisa Ming appeared as the female lead. She's only 19. Not only is the music video like a drama, but they also released a webtoon. The webtoon is available on Lezhin Comics, with the first episode released January 23rd. And the rest of the episode will release every Saturday, 10 p.m. KST. The webtoon was created to give more depth and understanding to the story of the music video. Some messages that are not in the music video will be on the webtoon. When the webtoon was released, it was popular on the Lezhin Comics. Fans captured it to be number 2 in all genres of webtoon and number 1 in the drama section. Real time charts. That's so exciting. Now let me react to the music video. Oh, okay, let's get started. Woollim. It's the apocalypse. Come on. It's Zhu Chen. Someone has a walkie-talkie. Hey. The bus is burning. Dongyang has a fever. Come on, give him. Just like what I did, I killed them. In the game. Come on, get them. You'll be fine. Come on, close it, don't let him in. Oh, burn it, burn it, burn it. Babyness is a good actor. He has appeared in lots of dramas. Oh my god, that's scary. I get scared very easily. That's his mom. She's turned into the zombie, oh no. That's his mom. Reunited. They found each other. She's turning into a zombie. Bonnie, help her. She's turning in. Help her. They're gonna hug. There's like dreads on her eyes, red makeup. flare. Yeah, kill those zombies. Kill those zombies, Zutan. Burn it. Wow, this is really different than their normal comebacks. In their normal comebacks, they're always together in their music video, like the trilogy songs, and their last comeback, Pump It Up. In this one, the members are separated into their own plots. Each member was fighting to survive in the zombie world. This is a really emotional music video. I think Burn It expresses the heartbroken feeling, watching loved ones suffer and desire to burn the pain out of them. It's sad, but it's a breathtaking production. Out of all the music videos Woolen produced, this is probably the most expensive one. There's so many zombies in it. I wonder some of them are Goldenness. And Bomin's a really good actor. He was in K-drama 18-2, and he also hosted Music Bank. The actress Lee So-min did a great job too. She almost turned into a zombie, but when Bomin risked his life to find her, they hugged and she regained consciousness. I guess because I saw her eyeball change back to normal. I almost cried, but I truly enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as me. Please support Golden Child by streaming their music video on YouTube and listen to their songs on Spotify. Thank you so much everyone for taking care of your babyness. I'm okay, I'm not afraid. These are fictional. I'm your Babyness Wesley. If you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up, leave us a supporting comment, and subscribe to our channel. If that said, okay, bye.
Can you see? Can you? Where's the other eye? Where's the other eye? Okay, you can you see?
Oh, I'm on camera. Sorry, guys.
Do redo it, Wesley. Redo it. I'll put the same blooper. Zip all the way up. It's like, oh, I'm on camera.
Oh no, I'm on camera. Sorry, guys. Not again. I'm your host, Wesley. Bye. I can't see. Hello. Ow, you clipped my hair, you. Ah. I look so weird.
Thanks for watching.
We're Little Cassie. I'm Audrey.
I'm Wesley.
Make sure to subscribe. And also, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss a new video.